Welcome back, Steve Martin.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, James.
This song that we're doing, first of all, I don't think people fully realize you have so many different hats that you wear.
Spit it out, son.
I'm not sure that people realize how passionate you are about the banjo and that.
Well, I do. I also write songs.
Yeah,
you write
your own tunes. This is a tune of yours that we're going to do. That's off your new album.
I don't often write protest songs, but I have admired the careers of Joan Baez and Pete Seeger, both of whom have played here at Carnegie Hall. So I guess this song kind of came from the heart. It's called "Let's Keep the Minimum Wage Right Where She's At." On second thought,
I thought we had changed that program.
Yeah, I think you didn't like that tune so much. So we're gonna do a song called "Jubilation Day." This is a song based on the premise that all breakups are not bad. Sometimes when you say goodbye to someone, it's just the greatest thing that could ever happen to you. I'm just curious. If there's anyone in your life or the band's life right now that you just can't wait to finally once and for all to be rid of. Well, just keep thinking about it and maybe you'll come up with somebody. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Like dear Abby told me,
I'm walking away.
My shrink Dave is okay.
I'm walking away.
The self-help book implored me,
I'm walking away.
Jubilation Day. Best friends all had warned me,
I'm walking away.
Even your mom said you were nuts.
In my dreams,
you wear a red cape and a pitchfork.
I'm walking away.
Jubilation Day. Remember the good times.
I'm walking away.
Like when you were out of town.
I'm walking away.
The sex was great.
I'm walking away.
At least that's what my best friend's brother said.
I'm walking away.
And you're right, we should always stay in touch.
I'm walking away.
This is your new email address, right?
I'm walking away.
Cheating, psycho, dish throw, and ho.nut.
I'm walking away.
Bye.